It's easy to install your mDesign shower curtain tension rod. First, pull the tension rod to fit the size of the opening. Next, remove the rod and extend the pole 1 inch beyond the opening. Then, twist the small end of the rod away from you until it tightens. Remember not to change the length of the rod while tightening. Compress the pole and place it back into the opening. You have now successfully installed the mDesign shower curtain tension rod.